Ready for college. Ready for the global workplace. Ready for personal success. Northwest ISD. This is Nora Flynn, an amazingly talented, almost 8-year-old girl from Sendera Ranch Elementary School. She loves gym with her friends, reading, and loves Mike Rosenberg.
The composer that I like is Mike Rosenberg, and you've heard the song Let Her Go from Passenger.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low.
Yep, she's a music fanatic. Recently, Nora competed in her first Texas Regional Braille Challenge. She received first place for her skills in proofreading and spelling and reading comprehension.
The Braille Challenge, you can do it regionally. Each state has their own competition. And then the winners from that go to the national competition. So normally in the state of Texas, the competition is at the School for the Blind in Austin, Texas. And our region, the Region 11 Service Center, decided that they wanted to have a competition here so our students wouldn't have to travel so far. And so she went to the Region 11 Service Center and participated in the Braille Challenge.
In the comprehension reading, I read two stories and I answered the questions and I was so quiet and the proofreading.
Nora is blind. She does everything other kids can do. She just has a unique way of learning it.
She just does everything tactually with her Braille, so we need materials like worksheets ahead of time. You can order books in Braille. We order pleasure reading books like the Junie B. Jones book that she read from the Texas State Library in Austin.
One of the most important skills Nora works continuously on is her independence, whether it's reading on her own, walking into school, or even BMX racing.
And then my sister started racing, but they have these bikes called striders, and they have no pedals, and then they just run with their feet while they're on a bike. My dad uses like a Bluetooth, like so she can hear where she's going, and it blocks all the other sounds off, and then she can just go around the track. So she starts right here, wee, through the rhythm section, then all over those jumps.
And my strider has a brake, so I won't be afraid of the big hills. When I'm going down one of the big hills, my daddy says brakes, and I used my brake.
This year, I'm so proud of her because she's learned how to get from Miss Bass's room and Miss Chesney's room to the amp hallway, and also to the bathroom by herself. So it's just important that they have a good self-esteem and they can do these things independently, as independent as possible.
Independence, something most of us take for granted. Not Nora Flynn. The joy on her face as she lives everyday life is awe-inspiring. We can all learn something from Nora. Hope.
When it's burning low, only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you